they need to enjoy gymnastics, parents and the kids. With that, good result will happen. Just like anywhere else in the world, you know, if you just don't like anything, nothing good can happen. The same thing in gymnastics. That's the exact reason I enrolled Nastya in gymnastics, because she just loved that, you know, and I absolutely believe in this. This is very, very healthy sport.
But usually kids start when they reach 3 years old. That's when they can follow directions without parents be presented. And that's why we start classes at 3 years old for the young ones. We actually offer right now in Frisco classes for 2.5 years old. Some kids who is accelerating the development and can follow direction in that age. You know, we offer 45-minute class for them too.
Also, you know, mom and me classes.
Right.
You know, the kids just barely work. You can see that's really funny. They're still wearing those diapers and stuff, you know, and mommies and ladies are coming and coaches here. It's like a family activity. This is just the greatest thing.
Yeah, it's very helpful for the young kids to develop strength, flexibility, coordination, just basic movements. We never been looking for the WOGA to be exclusive gym to produce champions, you know. Our very first flyer when we opened the gym, our motto was gymnastic is for everyone, gymnastic is fun. And we're trying to always follow that. It's a lot of people get a little intimidated feeling like World Olympic Gymnastic Academy only for the kids who want to work hard and become champions, but it's really not.
Absolutely.
It has two sides. It has side with the kids who achieve the certain level and they get into the sport of competitive gymnastics and dedicate their life for the sport of gymnastics, and it has the other side with kids come here, have fun, learn new skills, make friends, and just become the better athletes. Our rec coaches, of course, it's a very special group of people with a very special job, and their main goal is not only teach kids to do forward roll, backward roll, or cartwheel, but also give them the first feeling of a sport and give them a lot of attention and also love, because the kids supposed to know what we wanted in the gym. They're supposed to feel what we at home and what we're comfortable with, trying and fail and be successful and have challenges. So I think recreational coaches, they care very important role of a kid's future in the sport. And that's why we always paying attention and we spend a lot of effort and time for the recreational coaches to learn and develop as a specialist and professionals.
It's there. Just enjoy, smile, and support. That's all we ask.
Correct. Support the program in your children dream, because this is what we here for, to let your kids to be the best they can be.